This one is the one built in 62, I think. That has to have been a challenge for me.
Thank you.